Hello and welcome to the Sound Design Final Project Showing. My name is Tim Russell. I am the instructor of the course and the music director of the dance department here at the University of Wisconsin-Madison. The students have put together a really huge breadth of work, and it's amazing to see all of the different approaches that they bring to this, just exploring the world of sound as it relates to, you know, visual art, video, dance, just about everything. So this is great. It runs about an hour and a half, so go ahead, grab some popcorn, and get ready to watch and listen to some really cool sound design projects. I hope you enjoy. Thank you so much. Thank you.
treetop silhouettes and glances at sunsets. I almost surrendered myself to you. But something stopped me. This voice of a trying plea to protect the final piece of me from you. So now, years later, when I pour my heart out to the stars at night, when I wish I could have every ounce of you in these trying times, I still find peace, hope, love, and I surrender.
I was brought up in the line, but I seem to walk in circles. It's getting hard to navigate when every map was never made for me. And I thought it would feel good to understand why I was different. My title just talks of me. I never even asked to be this way. But to say that I'm right, to tell me that I'm right, when I'm so used to feeling. I was not to be trusted.
It makes me feel.
I was not
to be trusted. It makes me feel.
I was not to be trusted.
Gross.
I was not to be trusted. 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 How can I be
that
proud of what a million people will show to me?
That makes me feel gross.
So please step inside my soul. I'd love to what you got.
It feels debilitating.
You'd understand in minutes. And I'd like to think you'd miss it. Cause so would I.
You know, some days I'm happy.
So say that I'm
having curves, and then other days
and tell me
I
that I
don't want them, and I wish I was more androgynous.
But I'm so
sort of
used to feeling like
a boy.
It was more of like a
makes me feel
undefined, like pain or longing,
so
that
say
I didn't
that
understand.
I'm a rainbow. And tell me that I'm bright. When I'm so used to feeling warm. Well, it makes me feel alright.
The current system enforces this all-or-nothing mindset when it comes to injury, successfully alienating those affected. I have decided that for my own healing, I need to embrace this alienation. I hope you will too.
I'm not done.
He is.
I didn't even have to.
Okay. Just call me when you're in the park.
Thank you.
I don't know how to cook. My tongue is twisted, but I'm sure your tongue is more tasteful. My cheeks are burning red and I'm ashamed of my reflection. Thoughts are redundant, they sure are adamant. I'm trying to get me the change. These actions are innate, they keep me awake, but my heart can't bear the pain. Sometimes I feel like I was deprived. It's alright. My tongue is twisted, but I'm sure your tongue is more tasteful. My cheeks are burning red and I'm ashamed of my reflection. Everything's over. I feel like everything's over. And I am only getting older. I'm barely hanging on. I feel like everything's over. I feel like everything's over. I'm only getting older, barely hanging on. Oh, what's this itchy feeling in my throat? I'm overwhelmed, I'm gonna choke. Strange how these kinds of things sneak up on you. I'm aware, and I might even dare to someday be more than I am.
My name is Sarah Candy, and this is my final project for sound design. These are all field recordings that I took at the Wisconsin Equestrian Team's barn. And then I layered them, added some convolution reverb, and created this. And it really encapsulates what it sounds like to be with horses early in the morning as we prepare for competitions. Enjoy. Thank you.
In the living room, the voice clock sang. Then, like mysterious invaders, they popped into their burrows. The sun came out from behind the rain. The house stood alone in a city of rubble and ashes. This was the one house left standing. The five spots of paint. The man, the woman, the children, the ball.
Dangerous. The youngster, childhood, Missouri, St. Louis, Chesterton Lane. Behind the house, along a creek. Following, my brother did it on purpose. It was accidental. Getting annoyed in the woods. And I was attacked all over by hornets. I had to run stings, body full of soaking. I had to lay in the tub for a day. I was in second grade. I got shot. Again, with my brother. Games, war games, shot me in the eye, BB gun. And again, it was my brother. Bleeding out the eye, the highway, high speed, hospital. So eventually lost that eye from the BB gun. Just have one eye I use. Yeah. I wouldn't mind waking up as an eagle for a while. Kind of protected, and they can fly around and fish. And I had to deal with the vultures in Vietnam. I got to compete with the vultures. Not down in Texas. Alaska. How's that? An eagle up in Alaska. I wouldn't want to be a world politician at all. No, business tycoon. No. I think explorer of some type somewhere